Hi everyone. In this video, you will learn how to reset a forgotten PostgreSQL password in PGAdmin 4. This process requires modifying the file. Copy the file pg_hba.conf and modify. Change this file to trust. Now open service, then restart PostgreSQL. Now change password by a command. Alter user postgres with password, then add password. Now delete file copied. Then restart PostgreSQL and services.